Quick save and load in Godot. Feel free to download the assets I use in the description. Here's what we have so far. I added a randomizer that we will save as well. Create a resource folder. Create a serializer script. Add the file in the editor. Delete the clutter. Change the resource extension. Add the serializer class name. Create another script. Name it player data. Delete clutter. Extend the resource and add player data class name. Add the player position variable. Create another script for enemy. Here's what the enemy script looks like. Back in our serializer, create variables for our player and enemy data. Add a variable for your save path. Create save data function. Create load data function. Load your save data. Reassign your data variables. Serializer, done. Create a save load script. Change extension to node. Connect your save and load signals. Create a variable for your save file. Assign your player's global position to your player's save file. Call your save data function. For loading, create a variable for your save file and load your data. Assign your player's current global position to your save position. If you press play, you can now save and load our player's position. Nice. Let's save our scarecrow's data next. Create a loop and append each scarecrow position. My custom script tracks all the child static objects in my case. Create a loop to load all previous position of your scarecrows. Here's the system in action. Here's the generated file created when saving and loading. I put the link in the description on where to find it. If you want to scale your UI for your game like I used for my buttons, click here to find out.